The man who saves a little money every week, who takes a little money from his earnings and invests it in land or mortgages or in anything that will grow and be worth more, is getting rich.